We force them to wear helmets and pads just to play. We worry their backpacks are too heavy. We hold formal ceremonies to graduate from pre-kindergarten. We make lists of toys too dangerous to touch. These are the faces of modern parenting, all of which begs the question, are we turning our kids into giant wimps?
Duck or die! Bombardment! Deal with it!
Most of us remember gym classes like this.
You cry like a little girl, Amy!
Oh, you went in for some exercise.
Kiss rubber, loser!
And went out feeling like a failure.
But my doctor says no more bombardment.
Well, here's the second opinion.
It's an experience most moms and dads would rather their kids not have.
Take the hand off and then turn. Cold come outside of time.
Hence the growth of sports leagues like I-9.
Our emphasis is clearly on fun, not winning.
They do keep score at I-9 games, but there are no MVPs, at least not in the traditional sense. Here, different skills earn awards each week.
Respect, listening, team player, best effort. And these are sportsmanship traits that we feel should be instilled in every player.
Every time we're out here is that it's about fun for the kids, as opposed to let's teach you how to win a game.
Makes perfect sense to psychotherapist and parenting expert Dr. Karen Ruskin.
2-year-old, 3-year-old, 4, 5, 6. I absolutely agree that everybody should get a trophy. Because again, we are developing the interest and the desire and the fun.
Around second or third grade, though, you gotta toughen up.
They need to be able to experience not winning.
Win or lose, though, everything hinges on how the parents respond. Just ask any Little League mom.
It is hard. My son cries when he loses. They don't want to lose. But I always tell him, it's a game. It's just a game. You're learning.
Children are keeping score in their heads. They know who are winners. They know who's winning. They know who's losing.
Makes you feel bad when you lose, though.
Yeah, it does. But, you know, that's part of growing up and learning how to compete.
If every kid and parent took things in stride that way, we'd be all set. But they don't. And that's part of the reason why I-9's leagues run to age 14.
An older player absolutely, no doubt, loves that fun atmosphere. That's really why they're out here, is to have fun.
But by high school, well, kids should focus on winning. In fact, if you're not keeping score by high school,
I actually think that's ridiculous to do that, and there is a danger.
The danger? Well, that you're not getting your child ready for the real world of success and failure.
Everybody's debating as though it's a debate. I am here to say this is not a debate. It's a healthy blend of ongoing figuring out and determining what the healthy balance is between protection and letting kids experience things freely.
And of course, protection doesn't mean you're making them wimps, you're just getting them ready to survive. Jim Armstrong, Fox 25 News.